What's up, guys? It is your boy Jack the Ring. We are back with some more Fortnite. So let's get into the video. As you can see at the top of the screen, subscribe. It was a great day, and I will see you at the end of the video. I cannot find that.
Target located. Drop the Atlas on the target when you're ready.
Oh, at least I located it. I don't know how I located it.
Bonus challenge is now available.
I'm gonna just get my assault rifle or LMG ready for when I go over there. You can jump in water, or I thought you couldn't jump in water. Jesus, the sensitivity. Sensitivity is 1 trillion. Sensitivity is actually 1 billion. Trillion is more than 1 billion.
To the Atlas. Open mission control when you're ready to begin.
What happens if I... Oh, I need blue glow. I was gonna see what happens if I start the mission. If I start the mission. Without any build. I don't need to place this here, but just in case, one of those thrower zombies throws like some just in case one of the thrower zombies like throws a bomb in here and knocks like my entire squad. I'ma just build right here just in case. This is actually better because I can place, actually, that's a good idea. Oh, I guess I can test it out. They're already attacking. The game hasn't even started yet. For real, game. They're really attacking and the game hasn't even started yet. The only bad thing about having the walls edited like this is if I'm in here trying to bunker down, they can easily snipe me. Upgrade the walls, not the floors. I'm gonna run out of grit. Why am I doing all this? This is only level one enemies. I mean, I know I can easily just mine brick anytime I want to, but like, I don't need to do all this. I mean, I can shoot enemies if they decide to walk up there or something. Oh, the door closed when it's on. I was about to say, what? So I got a full view of pretty much everything. So now I just need to go up here and place down my shooters. One shooter, which is going to be him. He will use the snow. Actually, he will use this. And I only need one shooter, so I mean, actually no, I'm gonna just do like how I imagined it. Hello, can I use the dang? Can I use floor traps? Game, for real. I can only use wall traps. Oh, maybe because. Now I just place a fender here. You will snipe. You can decide where you want to snipe from. But all I know is you will be sniping. Oh, I cannot put you here. Alright, guys. I'm going to end this video off here. Hit the like button, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Peace. And thanks for watching.